Hello there. I'm back to tell you about all the new enhancements we've rolled out in Zoho CRM in the month of August 2024. You can create presentations right from your dashboards and present them directly in Zoho CRM using built-in options. Once the slide deck is ready, just click via ZR notification to access it. If you want to edit or share the deck, open it in Zoho Show. Don't worry, changes made in Zoho Show will sync back to your slide deck in Zoho CRM. Next up, services and appointments modules are now supported in the CRM Sandbox environment. Besides module changes, you can test preferences for services and appointments modules and deploy them. Moving on, tags are now included as a field in the blueprint, while notes and attachments have moved to associated items. You can also set fields either as optional or mandatory. Additionally, transition form owners can make use of the Save as Draft button and resume their progress later. Next, we have an update on ZR Field Prediction. The prediction values and probability scores are now clearly labeled as separate entities. You'll also see suggestions for critical fields that can enhance prediction quality when enabled. We have a few enhancements in workflows. Now, changes to schedule actions automatically update existing schedules. You can also execute workflows using date formulas, and we've revised record limits for automations like tasks, meetings, and calls. Plus, workflows trigger now extends to tasks created through automation, which earlier was limited to manually created ones. Moving on to our final update, effective from the next payment cycle, take advantage of the revised pricing for portal user licenses. That's all for this month. See you again next time. Thank you.